Hey guys, I'm gonna be doing a haul for you from Forever 21, Target, Walmart, Cotton On, Aeropostale. I think that's it. I'm gonna start off with Target. First, I got this backpack. I really want a backpack like this, so I did. My mom was like, "Are you sure it's not gonna break?" I'm like, "Yeah." She wants me to return it. And then I got this planner. It's just purple. This was in the dollar section. And it said $3, but apparently it was half off, so I paid $1.50 for this. And then the backpack was $29.99. And then my mom picked these out. They're like hair extension clips. And my mom's like, "Are you too old for them?" I'm like, but yeah, I can put them in my hair. And then I also went back and got a pair of pants. And they are from Marona. And this is what they look like. They're not black, they're like a navy blue color, which I needed this color. And then from Cotton On, I really do not like the people there, they're so snobby. I got this dress, and it just looks like this. Kind of short. It goes like right above my knees. And this was marked down $19.95, but then all their dresses were on sale for $10. So I got this one, and it has like this thing right here. And then I really would not recommend anybody going there because they're so snobby. But then I got this shirt to put like chunky necklace and a cardigan over. Like, I would never wear this shirt plain. But this was $5. And it's got like a pattern on it. I don't think you can tell. And then I got some basic shirts that are high low. And this one's a dark gray. And then it's got a little high low. And then I got this kind of greenish color. But this one is not a high low. This is just a basic shirt. And I got it a size bigger for like the flowiness. And then I got another high low shirt, but in light gray. And then I got. I just have a huge pile right here. It's not even organized. What is it? I got this shirt for $7.50. And it was originally $14.95. And it's like a washed kind of shirt. And it has like sequins right here, which they really like. Cashy, like when I tried it on, that was like the main focus point. And then I got this navy blue shirt for $10, and it was originally $19.95. And it has on the shoulders, it has these beads. And I don't have a shirt like this, so I was really happy with that. I think that's all I got. Yeah, that's all I got. And then from Forever 21, and that was all that stuff was from Cotton On. From Forever 21, I got this shirt, and it's like, it's blue, and it's got a little bit of a high-low. And then in the back, I don't have any kind of shirts like this. It's a green, it's kind of an ugly color green, but it looks goes good with the shirt, and it's got these stripes, and then this is elastic, so it stretches to your type. And all Forever 21's clearance stuff for half off of that price. So this was originally $12.80 and then marked down to $8.99 and then marked down to $5.99 and then half off of that I only paid $3 for this. And then I absolutely love this shirt. I took the tag off, so I think it was half off of $16.99, so it was $8.50. It's got these flowers in the front, and then it's got this really pretty coral color in the back with the zipper. And this shirt is super soft. I wore it for my birthday party, and I noticed that there was a little hole right here. So I think I bought it like that. I don't think I did that itself, but I got this for $8.50. And then my mom actually picked out this shirt. It's like a beige color, and it's looks like this, and it's long sleeve with a button. And then on the back, it's got lace, which like can air out your shirt. And this was originally $14.50, and then it was half off of $9.99, so I paid $5 for this. And then, I love this color so much. This is in the color peach, and it was originally $11.80, and then it was half off of $7.99, so I paid $4 for this. And then it's got the lace right here in a little pocket, which I don't use. And then all of their tank tops are originally $2.80. Well, not most of their tank tops are $2.80. And then they were on sale for $1.80. So I got a whole bunch of tank tops. I got this tank top, which is kind of a salmon color. And then I got a dark gray one. And this one has like a little V-neck. And this one is just straight across. So I got dark gray. It's called Heather Gray. And then I got ivory, which is like a white. And this has the V too. And then I got the color royal. And this one is straight across, pretty blue. And then I got another blue one in navy, and this is straight across. And lastly, for tank tops, I got nude, which isn't the same as this one. This one's like a peachy color, and this one's straight across. And then their cardigans were on sale for $4.80, and they're originally $7.80, so I got a gray one, just opens, and then a little pleat in the back. And this is a long sleeve one. And then the last thing I got from there were leggings. Their leggings are like they're originally $5.80 or 2 for $10, and they were on sale for $3.80, I think. But I just got a gray pair because I have like gray leggings that like go up to my knees, but these ones go all the way down, so it would be good for like winter to put like my Uggs in. And then I went to a shoe department store, I don't know what it's called. But I got these boots that I'm absolutely in love with. They're just a brown leather, and then they have these little fringes, tassels, and they're from the brand Hot Cakes. When I went into the Hot Cakes section, like, I've never really heard of it, and I looked at all their prices, and they were, like, the cheapest shoes ever, but they have such good quality. Like, I'm originally a size 9 in shoes. But once, like, I saw these on the rack, and I was like, Oh my gosh, they're so cute and such a good deal for $25. These were $25. And it was compared at like $50 or something from like a different brand. And I tried on the sample or one that like ever shows it or something. And it was a size 7.5 and it fit me perfectly. But just to get like an extra little bit of room, I got a size 8. So their shoe sizes are really different. But they run small, they run big. But I'm trying to fold this down, but if you can see this kind of patterning, it is the softest thing you will ever feel. And then you can see, I don't know if you can see, but hotcakes. And this is an 8 wide, but they're so soft, and you can wear these all year round. Like, they don't have to be just winter. Like, when people ask me, like, what I got when I went shopping, and I said boots, and they're like, why would you get boots if it's not even winter? You can wear these all year round. I absolutely love these. And they were made in China, and it has a website. I think this is the where I got these shoes. Website www.shoedepot.com. But they have like a little bit of heel, but they're so easy to walk in. And then I went to Aeropostale and I got 2 pairs of jeans. And this is the first pair. And they're skinny jeans. And they originally $39.50, but they